arrived in Oroville on the 17th of February 1991. It means more than 30 years. When I came up to Oroville, I was in the rickshaw night, and for the second time in my life, I heard a voice which said to me, "You come to your home."
The color from the peas in the for the room. I put here. Of course, I have a connection with you, I'm sure. But more and more, it was not so known in myself. It was more light blue in the paintings, but with the time, it became a deep blue.
During the whole day, we paint that in silence. Such concentration. It was like we were in the atmosphere above the earth. The painting was like my initiator. It was my guide somewhere, the painting. The painting pushed me until a limit. And then I have to jump to the spiritual dimension. And then it was the beginning of the long way until here. Beauty from another world, but somewhere known from us. We recognize this beauty. In this huge white chamber, for myself, it is a call for divine. And the 12 rooms are more for me personal. The 12 rooms can be really a laboratory of changing ourselves. And it is really a tool to progress, to call for another level of consciousness.